Hi guys, our lesson for today is the Fibonacci sequence and the golden ratio. The first topic is Fibonacci sequence.
Saan nga ba nagmula ang Fibonacci? Sino nga ba si Leonardo of Pisa? Fibonacci ang palayaw ni Leonardo of Pisa. Fibonacci is the greatest European mathematician of the Middle Ages. Born in 1170 and died in 1240. He introduced the Arabic number of system in Europe.
Saan nga ba nagmula ang Fibonacci sequence?
Ito ay nanggaling sa Pero Pravit. Fibonacci sequence was discovered after an investigation on the reproduction of rabbits.
Ang tanong, bakit nga ba sa rabbit?
Suppose a newly born pair of rabbits, one male, one female are put in a field. Rabbits are able to mate at the age of 1 month so that at the end of the second month, a female can produce another pair of rabbits.
Let's consider this illustration.
Fibonacci sequence is an integer in the infinite sequence. 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, and so on, of which the first two terms end 1 and 1 and each exceeding term in the sum of the two immediately preceding.
Simple rule, add the last two to get the next.
How many pair will be there in 1 year? Gamitin natin yung illustration kanina. So, we will just add the last two terms. So, ayun nga. 144 pairs will be there at the end of 1 year.
Makikita din natin siya sa nature. If you observe, makikita mo yung spiral structure ng sunflower ay mayroon din Fibonacci sequence.
Makikita din natin siya sa pine cones. Kung titignan mabuti, makikita natin ang Fibonacci spiral sa arrangement ng balat ng pine cones.
Next topic naman ay ang golden ratio. The golden ratio is often denoted by the Greek letter pi. This is approximately equal to 1.618.
The golden ratio can be expressed as the two ratio between two numbers. We can use this formula, a over b equal a plus b over a.
This illustration can be applied in this formula. Isa sa mga example ito, ang Parthenon at ang paint ni Mona Lisa. Hanapin naman natin ang indicated term ng Fibonacci sequence. Halimbawa narito ang 8th term. Sundan lang natin ang pattern, then yun na nga. Ang 8th term ay 21. Sunod naman natin hanapin ang pang 12th term. Sundan lang ulit ang pattern, then yun na nga. Ang 12th term ay 144.
Salamat sa pakikinig. Sana ay may natutunan kayo.